Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you how to unlock Samsung phone with Google account. Samsung mobile phones have many functions and save a lot of personal information and content, as well as videos and pictures. To protect our privacy, it is very important to set a lock on your Samsung phone to ensure its privacy and prevent anyone from accessing your data. However, in some situations or emergencies when your Samsung phone is locked and the home screen cannot be accessed, you may need to bypass the lock screen of your Samsung phone. To remove the lock screen, unlocking Samsung phone with Google account is one useful method. You will need to use your Gmail account and password to bypass the forgotten password, pattern lock, PIN or fingerprint from the device. Several methods guide you to unlock Samsung phone with Google account. The steps in this video work for most Samsung smartphone models. If you have tried to unlock Samsung phone with Google account but it fails, we will also tell you at the beginning of method 3 in the video how to unlock your Samsung phone using other methods. Why use Google account to unlock Samsung phone? Currently, most Samsung phones run Google's ecosystem software, probably due to repeated use of Google's ecosystem software. So you remember your Google account and password very firmly. Or you don't want to pay other fees to unlock Samsung phone with Google account for free. Or you can't use your Samsung account and password to unlock your Samsung phone. Under normal circumstances, as long as your Samsung phone is properly connected to the cellular data or Wi-Fi network, then you can unlock a Samsung phone using a Google account. How to unlock Samsung phone with Google account? Don't worry, you can unlock Samsung phone password with Google account. There are two different methods in this video that you can try depending on your situation. If unlocking Samsung phone through Google account does not solve your problem, you can also try the solutions after method 2. Some methods may clear all the data on your phone before trying them. So, make sure you have the data you need backed up before using these methods to reset your phone. Now, come with me to unlock Samsung phone lock screen with Google account. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Method 1 is to use Google Find My Device to unlock your phone. How to unlock Samsung phone forgot password using Google account. Google has a free service called Find My Device that can unlock your Samsung phone without an unlocked password. You can use Google Find My Device to reset your Samsung phone. If you need to use Google Find My Device to solve the problem of Samsung phone being locked, first, you need to use your computer to access google.com Android Device Manager. In Google Find My settings, you need to log in to your Google account. Log into your Google account. Additionally, you need to turn on your Samsung phone location and connect to a data network or Wi-Fi. After completing the above steps, please find and confirm your Samsung mobile phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, and erase. The function we are using today is the erase function. The erase function will completely clear the information on your Samsung phone. If there is necessary data in the Samsung phone, please back up the data first and then erase the data. Next, please click to erase the device. After clicking, the page will jump and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log into your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click confirm. After the login is completed, the page will jump back to the Google Find My settings page. Here, please click erase device again. Erase device may require you to wait patiently for a while. While waiting for erasure, please note whether your Samsung phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Samsung phone will display the interface you used when you first opened Samsung when you purchased the phone. Later, if you need to set a new Samsung lock screen password, remember the password and write it down in a safe place to avoid the forgotten Samsung phone password problem again. Method 2 is to use the forgotten pattern to unlock your Samsung phone. If your Android device is running Android 4.4 or below, you can use the forgotten pattern to unlock your Samsung phone. This method requires unlocking Samsung phone pattern lock with Google account. If the forget pattern button doesn't appear after 5 attempts, this method doesn't work on your phone. After entering wrong numbers or letters, you can find the forgot pattern password PIN button. Please click the forgot pattern button. After clicking it, you'll enter the Google account verification page. You will be asked to log in with your Google account. Make sure the account you are logged into is associated with your locked Samsung device. After successfully logging in, you can unlock your original screen lock and reset it to a new pattern. Finally, save it, configure a new login, and use this new code to bypass Samsung phone pattern lock. After that, you will be able to use your phone normally. At this time, you can consider whether to reset the unlocked password on your Samsung phone. Method 3 is to use your fingerprint unlock or face recognition to unlock the phone. From here on, you can unlock your Samsung phone without using a Google account. Two features available on modern Android phones are fingerprint unlocking and face recognition unlocking, at which point you can use one of these two methods to unlock your Samsung phone. This method is simple and very efficient. When you need to use your fingerprint unlock or face recognition to unlock your Samsung phone must have set one of them before forgetting the password. The Samsung phone in my hand is set up with fingerprint unlocking. Now, you need to wait for the lock countdown to end. After that, turn on the phone. The fingerprint unlock position will be displayed on the phone screen. You only need to place the phone with the fingerprint unlock on the Samsung phone screen unlock position. At this time, your phone will be unlocked. Return to the home screen. If your phone has a home button, just place the phone you set up for fingerprint unlocking on the home button. If your Samsung phone is set up with face recognition to unlock the phone, you can align the Samsung phone with your eyes after the countdown ends. Method 4 is to use the smart lock function. The smart lock feature on Samsung phones can also unlock Samsung phone passwords without using Gmail. If you have enabled the smart lock feature on your phone before the Samsung phone is locked, it allows the device owner to unlock the Samsung phone in a trusted location, near a trusted device, and on body detection. You don't need to factory reset your Samsung phone to unlock it. For example, if you've set up smart lock to use your home address as a trusted location, you can take your phone home and it will automatically unlock whenever you're near that address, without the need for an unlock code. If you set up a Samsung phone to be unlocked near a trusted device, then the locked Samsung phone will be unlocked near the trusted device. If you set up on body detection, the locked Samsung phone can be unlocked normally as long as it is close to your body or the temperature reaches the unlocking standard. Method 5 is to reset the factory settings to clear the Samsung phone password. Running your Samsung phone into recovery mode to restore factory settings is one of the regular ways to unlock your Samsung phone. It can solve the problem of Samsung phone being locked. Please make sure you have saved all the data you consider important in a safe place, otherwise you'll lose all data on your device. Next, please follow the steps below to restore your phone to factory settings. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and power button simultaneously until you see the recovery mode screen. In the Samsung phone recovery screen, select wipe data to factory reset using volume down button and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume down button to select the factory reset option and confirm using the power button. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once completed, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the restart system now option. Finally, your phone will open and reboot to the home screen, which will appear as it did when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. At this point, your Samsung phone has cleared all data. This is consistent with the erasure function in Google Find My Device. The problem of forgotten passwords on Samsung phones will no longer exist. Finally, please reset your Samsung phone password and save it in an important place to reduce the risk of forgetting your Samsung phone password. Method 6 is to use Samsung's Find My Phone service. Samsung also offers a Find My Phone service that allows you to remotely manage your device if you lose it, including deleting data from your Samsung phone. If you need the data on your phone, please back it up in advance, otherwise you'll lose all your data. You also need to know your Samsung account and password and be logged in on your Samsung phone. You also need to make sure there is a Wi-Fi or cellular data connection, after the phone is connected to Wi-Fi or cellular data. Please turn on your computer. Next, we need to use the computer to reset the Samsung phone password through Find My Phone. Please follow the steps below. Open the search engine on your computer, navigate to findmymobile.samsung.com, and log into your Samsung account and password on the web login page. After logging in, you will enter a new interface. In the upper left corner of the new interface is your device information. Please confirm whether it is the Samsung phone that currently needs to delete data. If not, please replace it and select the device. The upper right corner is the functional area, which includes the delete data option, which will delete all data in the Samsung phone. Please click the delete data option. After clicking, you will see a new window and ask you to enter the verification code. Please follow the prompts to complete all steps. Once completed, your Samsung phone will begin the reset process. Your Samsung phone will automatically return to the home screen, and all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometric information, will be deleted. Method 7 is to seek professional help. If you have tried the above methods of unlocking Samsung phone without password with Google account and unlocking Samsung phone without using Google account, but the phone still cannot be unlocked, then take your phone to a Samsung phone store and let a professional check it and get your Samsung phone unlocked. Finally, I would like to remind you that if you set a Samsung mobile phone password, you can write down your Samsung mobile phone password in a safe place at home, or set a password that is easy to remember and meaningful. That's it for today's video. If you find this video helpful and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the message area. At the same time, if you think there is anything we need to improve, You can also express your opinions and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.